So 497 years ago, you commissioned a pretty well-known Renaissance artist, Lorenzo Lotto, to paint your portrait, and he comes up with this. It's not only you, but also some statues surrounding you, including this bizarre scene. It's a bronze statue of the goddess Venus washing her leg, and while she turns her head around, the intoxicated Greek hero Hercules has arrived, and he is using the same basin to relieve himself. At least, that's what I see in it.